Thank Hello. You so much for taking time to answer some of our questions. I would like to thank you from behalf of our team. So my first question to you would be, what is your insight on research and development in industry and how it has helped us in our fight against human diseases?
Okay, so there's always and has always been research in industry. Mm-hmm. And if we want to carry something from the laboratory to the patient, to help the patient, at some time point, it's in most of all projects which are thinkable, it's necessary to team up with industry to do that. So if we think about drug development, mm-hmm. drug development at a very early stage can be done in a research center, but to run it through big clinical trials, which are hugely expensive, and then later on, if successful, to distribute it to patients all over the world, there needs to be interaction with industry. The same holds true if we think about machines. New machines which can perhaps make a better diagnosis or a better treatment of patients, a new X-ray machine, mm-hmm. you also need to team up at some point in time this industry. Mm-hmm. So if we really take translational research serious, mm-hmm. for most of all things we want to do, we need at some point a contact with mm-hmm. industry to really make it successful for patients.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so in context to this question, I mean, the second question would be, since our motto at DKFZ is life without cancer, what is your insight on how R&D in industry has helped in going to this motto of achieving life without cancer? How it is important?
Mm-hmm. So one example is vaccination, for example, against cancer. So life without cancer, one option would be that you don't get cancer. Mm-hmm. And if you think about the Nobel Prize development of Professor Zuhausen, that clearly was something which came out of basic research in a laboratory and ended in a product which is now used worldwide to prevent against cancer and which will decrease cancer.
Mm-hmm. And last question to you would be, what is your message to the attendees of the Career Day on 8th of December?
I really think you should take the opportunity to talk with people there, to interact and see what can be offered also in industry, for example, mm-hmm. To perform great research or help future patients to be treated better. So I think it's a great opportunity to use it and to see what can be offered.
Perfect. Thank you so much
Thank
for
you.
Your time.